just want to say Lars is an asshole again for talking about Sidney Lee, and then they're just laughing in the studio disrespectfully.